mother will buy her a new phone, and she doesn't keep her phone safe.
I mean, she doesn't care, right?
Yes, she doesn't care about her phone. She can drop it. He can
throw it.
Knock it. She can beat it, hit it. I don't know.
That's great.
Yes, and she doesn't worry about it. But my phone, it's 4 years old, I think.
Your phone is four?
Yes, I think it's four.
Four?
Well,
that's four.
Maybe three.
Maybe three.
But there are only scratches.
On the rims.
On the
rims, is nice.
Above. On the rims, and
it's R-I-M.
There's no scratches on the display.
Because you care about it.
Today, when I was going to the door in my flat, it fell out from my hand on the... Fall off my hand.
Yeah.
On the floor. I had a phone. This was my uncle's phone.
Mm-hmm.
This phone was with broken display, but worked.
Sure.
I dropped when I was jumping in that floor, and it broke down.
It broke down.
I mean, the display broke down. The phone was still working.
I see. Yeah, the phone. Because I know, for people who are alone, who are solitary, who are don't have a good social life.
Mm-hmm.
So because you fall asleep with your phone in your hands, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you go to sleep, you got your phone in your hands.
Yeah,
you lie in bed, you text,
mm-hmm.
surf, do. You wake up, the first thing you do, you check the messages. You go
no,
there.
No, I don't check the messages.
You don't check.
Because I don't have someone to text me. No, I don't.
Even if when I text you, you don't text me back. You don't say thank you. You don't say blah blah blah. I have sent you like